through, I think your fingers are just being too out.